Raise your hand if you are an emotional eater.
Is an emotional eater like both ways? Because when I have anxiety or anything, I cannot eat.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, yeah, I'm an emotional non-eater.
Yeah, emotional non-eater.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Are you
really
an emotional
scared?
Non-eater or emotional eater?
Emotional eater.
He's both, probably.
Yeah, but for me, it's like the better things are going, the more food is that gets dumped in.
Same.
Yeah.
Same.